Alright guys, welcome back to more Fallout. Now, the last episode was a lot of talking. Like, the entire thing was just talking to the one guy, babble about nothing and everything.
For an aperitif to balm the weariness of Sir's manifold journeys.
Okay, well that's just creepy. But, oh, what is this? Oh, how did we not find this? He's away something. I don't know if they are though. They're for crafting. Oh yeah, they're for crafting the gear and stuff there. Okay, well, we can also talk to other... Ooh, what's in here? Scrap electronics. We could also talk to other things, and I think we should do that. Just get it over with, so auto-sync. Personal files or damage is missing. Never mind. Apparently, we're still doofed. Oh, purified water. How did we not take these? Are we... I don't know. I think we missed them. It's not that we weren't here. We're not... yeah, no, we probably missed them. We were just like, yeah, la la la. Everything is like, you know, we are damaged and we cannot help you. It's like, okay. You are damaged and cannot help me. Elevator to Big MT. Okay, well, this is going to be our first time walking into the Big MT. We discovered the think tank, oh yay. And we're gonna go ahead and use one of these sonic emitter things. Or the cyber dog, ooh. I'm down for cyber dog. Thing's legit. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and figure out what quest we have to do here. Oh. Let's see, are these like extras or... I'm gonna start with this one. We have to travel way over here to the X-13 research facility. Okay, well...
Intruder, you will not escape the eyes of my Roboscorpions or their pincers.
Are you sure about that? So far, I'm... Did my thing just growl? I am pretty sure my cyber dog just growled. Alright, cyber dog, we gotta keep going. Someone's coming. He is pointing a gun at us. You gotta run, cyber dog. Let's go. I feel like he's my companion now, but he's just a gun. He is my companion. You know what? He growls at things. Therefore, he is a living subject. Okay. Oh, goodness gracious. Looks like there's no getting out of it. But we're shot. Oh. The bottomite. Okay, we're taking heavy damage. Shoot, Cyberdog, shoot! Okay, Cyberdog, you just suck. Oh, can I hold it down? Oh. I just figured out I could hold... We're getting eaten alive here. I just realized how bad we were sucking. That's because I'm not really paying attention. I was kind of just like, run! I didn't feel like confrontation, but apparently it doesn't matter. These guys are angrier at me anyways. Cyberdog was like growling at me like, it'll fight them. But I was just, nah. We should be good there. Oh, goodness. When Cyberdog growls, I scared the freaking crap. Oh my goodness, what the? Night Stalker, get off me, foo. He's biting metal armor. I hope you realize that. This is like last stand, like, you know. Like, we're gonna stand here until we die. Oh, goodness. Night dog. What? Cyber dog sucks for freaking vats, I can tell you that. But he's almost out of ammo. Poor cyber dog. Oh, I just realized he has a brain in there. Look at the gun. There's a brain in there. He is alive. It's my companion. Cyberdog. Okay. We're going to use a stem pack. Make that even to 50. We're also going to drink some purified water because we're getting our butts kicked out here. Cyberdog is my companion. I'm not going to get over that. That is legit. Yeah, I still can't believe they added the brain and that little thing that's in front of the brain. I bet that's the eye. Like, you know, he can see stuff. Jeez, stop growling. You're scaring the crap out of me. Yeah, pwn that Night Stalker, Night Dog. Or Night Dog. I say Night Dog. Oh, what the heck? Well, there's lots of enemies over there. Night Dog needs to eat, recharge. Oh, goodness. Is that like a skeleton guy? And he's trying to burn me. Yo, dude! Hop off! Cyber Dog! Kill him! Eat him! Bite him! Just took off his head. Yeah, but he has his buddies. Gonna take off your head, fool. Ow, you're biting my metal armor. That is so painful. I don't know why. Ah! Oh, goodness. Are these guys carry something? Blood? No. But you, sir. Flamer fuel taken at human flesh. No, I'm good. So we can't take their armor. So it looks fancy. I bet we get it as the end. Yeah, that's right. Growl, tell me. Night Stalkers. Oh, yeah. They're one's probably around me. Growl, Night Dog. Tell me where they're at. Is this it? Is this where we need to go? I feel like it was a longer journey than that. It is a longer journey than that. Oh, goodness. I don't know if we need to go here, but we haven't discovered so we can quick travel here, so... yeah, that's radiation. Night Dog. I don't know if that thing actually saw me, but I'm gonna pretend it didn't and go this way. Because that's what I say. Lots of radiation. I have a feel- that was a weird lag glitch thingy. I have a feeling we're going to have a lot of fun. With radiation. Yep. Hopefully there's none over here, because I really don't feel like using all my Rad-Xs and Rad-Aways. Oh, you see him, Night Dog? Oh, there's one right in front of me. Oh, crap. These guys are little stalkers. They're freaking weird. Night Dog's almost out of ammo. Poor Night Dog. Looks like he's almost out of food. He's almost out of food. We've like hardly looted anything. Okay, for these things, we're just gonna start using grenades. They travel in like twos. It's getting annoying. Okay, I'm not gonna ask what that does, but like I said, whoa, that was really loud. Well, that didn't do jack. Is he running from me? Nope. You seriously have one health? I should just butt you at the end of my gun, and that's the end of you. But we got Cyber Dog. How many times have I said Cyber Dog? Someone should count that and let me know. I'd be like another one to add to the tally. Cyber Dog. Add that to the tally. These things are freaking... like, you turn your back and another one runs up. Hop off, son! What are these boxes? Bottle cap, okay. Bottle cap, carton of cigarettes, worth money. Worth bottle caps. Saw one run over there. Let me know, Night Dog. Growl. Just not at me, because that's honestly what I thought. Ooh. Okay, switching to power armor, critical strikes. Yep, son. This thing is swag. Check that out. Master. We just got an achievement. Oh, son. This thing is sick. Good thing we bought it. Yeah, son. We're like bringing up the freaking, or bringing down the fort. The mournful wine, the mournful wine thing, I just figured out that's Cyberdog when we put him away. Which we're about to have to do, because he's almost out of ammo. Oh crap, why do you reload right now? Nope, 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 nope. Hop off, son. Cyberdog eats Night Stalkers for breakfast. How many of these things have we killed? Holy crap. We should just have a tally list of everything. Just kills. How many times the game freezes like that. Because it's kind of annoying. Is this where we need to go? Yes, it is. Get the prototype gloves, boots, and blah, blah, blah. Okay. Something's gonna pop out and scare the freaking crap out of me. I'm gonna say words that I usually don't say. I apologize in advance. In advance, I apologize. Well. Security terminal. Do stuff. Doesn't do anything. Okay. Oh well, we got a note. We can't get in there. But there's this thing. I hate how this Cyberdog is not good for looting. Yeah, Cyberdog isn't bueno for looting. No bueno. We're gonna switch to... Yeah, we'll just use this. Sorry, Cyberdog. If anything happens and I get scared the freaking crap off of me, or the crap out of me, I'll just pull you back out because you'll growl at people. Damage prototype. Whoops. Well, crap, I hate it when I grab something I don't want to. We have to go in here. You have to look until we find it. And drop that crap. We're just gonna try and grab any notes we can. Also keep looting, and our health isn't fully up. Yeah, those 10 waters came in handy. Grab those boots. I like how, like, this was an untouched place by the bomb or something, and yet it's all still damaged and stuff is just everywhere. You've obtained the, okay. Is this just a bonus item or what? I wonder if this is... What is this? Technically.
Hello. It's nice to meet you. Who can I hide you from today?
What the heck?
Stimpak reserves adequate. We're okay on medics until we have to numb the pain.
That's not good.
We haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits, too.
I'm not stealthing, though. We're gonna take a lot more damage wearing this thing, so... I'm gonna go put this back on. And... more water.
Okay, I'll go away.
Oh, I feel so bad when it's like, okay. Screw you two. I'm just like, no, it's not... Oh, there's a whole entire room. I almost walked away from this, too. Almost. But I came back. It's okay, guys. That would have been bad. It would have been like, why did you do such a thing? I don't know. I just did, okay? I just start crying. I have like a mental breakdown. Oh my. Okay, well. Anyways. Ooh. This is why we have nice pick locking. You know, if we could use it. If I didn't suck at pick locking, maybe. What the fudge? This test room went really wrong or something. It's like, now you're stuck in here. No! This is sketchy. What the heck? That's an axe. This is a box of something. So this guy had the axe. What does this guy have? A pencil? An axe versus a pencil. Go! Like, no. Oh yeah. Step off, son. We'll come out with you with an axe. My guy is totally getting into it too. He's like, rawr! You know, it would be nice to work here until you realize you just got beaten the crap out of with an axe and you're dead inside your simulating room. Like, oh, okay, well. You know, now I'm dead and everything, so... Yeah. I want to find that key. There's something else. There's something probably more impressive in there than an axe. Surprised we haven't run into anything yet. We hadn't had to pull out Cyberdog. I think I want to use the axe though. Oh. What the heck is that? These side quests are sweet. Dude, this place is sketchy. I don't know if I'd rather be fighting stuff right now or just being on the edge of my seat is enough. They caged people in here or something. What the heck? Or things? Oh, okay. That's not weird. Do I even want to be in here is the question. If I scream, I'm not a good horror person. Like, I think the creepiest game I can say I played is freaking Metro Last Light. And I'm not, I didn't go through that well, okay? I just want you guys to know that. Like, I didn't do Metro Last Light very well. What I mean is, I screamed a lot more than I probably should. I don't know if this axe helps me. Like, when it's out, does it make me feel... Huh. When Volca... Well, there's Volca right there. We'll just put the stuff in that box. Night Stalker egg? Well, sure. Take it. It's worth something. This is a very creepy place. I don't know if silence... Battle brew. Okay, let's just have some battle brew, guys. Battle brew, get your battle ready with battle brew. Alright, well, now we know this place is pretty much cleared out. This place is freaking what the fudge? What the? Oh, I just got the chills. I really just got the chills. I was like, oh, goodness. Hop off, son. Hop off, son. Hop off. Hop off. No. I beat the crap out of you. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. See, that's what I mean. This is not good. Whew. Okay. Drank our Nuka-Cola. We're not holding on to that this entire time. Are you kidding me? Getting out of here. That's what they had down here. Night Stalkers. Where were they when we walked by? They were just in the cages. Yeah, Night Stalker testing area. I saw that on the wall just now. That would have been nice to know. But we don't have the key to that. What the fuck? Sorry, did not mean to. But holy. Did that thing just seriously hit me? Oh, he came out of the wall. Okay. Okay. What the fudge? You guys need to stop going invisible. Kadooshes. Oh, there's another door to go through. Okay, guys. No more stuff to get scared about. Danger. That's not the best thing I've seen. You know, danger. I'm sorry about that. But oh goodness. What? Okay. Stem pack, okay. I was like, okay, well. Hit that, I electrocute and die. Okay, whoop. How do you get in there? There's something in there that I probably shouldn't get, but... yeah, no. Out here, we're gonna need our big, big boom boom. So, yeah. Okay, well, let's look at that quest we're doing. Oh, what? Activate the basic training. We have to go back in? But Mom! I didn't even pay attention, but Mom! Mom, I don't want it. Mom. Oh my.
Have you ever wanted to be invisible?
Well, that looks BA. Alright, a scare-
Stimpak reserves adequate.
Okay, shut up. You're scaring me.
We're okay on medics until we have to numb the pain.
You've told me this and I'm scared already.
Are we being watched?
I don't know. You tell me.
Data collection array, online. Please use the terminal below to begin user synchronization.
Well, I'm gonna die. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. I hear something. I feel like I hear something walking. And that's not me. I'm not that stupid. That's why I'm crouching right now, if I know. So see, you know, in danger. Then you know it's bad. When it says in danger. I see someone down here. It's kind of scary. Robo brain. I don't know if I feel safer with him around or not. Obviously, this place took a beating, even with him. Like, he's still here, just, la la la, everyone died, la la la. Like, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. Doctor's bag. Just used our last one and found another. That's some luck right there, Jimmy's. Learn the luck. I don't think that's a thing, but learn luck. I don't know where I'm going. I'm kind of just looting the place. I'm a robotomite, don't mind me. Robotomite. That's what they call me. I don't know why they have such big paperweights. Like, how much paper are you seriously holding down? That needs such a big freaking paperweight. And who stores gun, like, bullets? Freaking, what is that? Like, in a freaking filing cabinet? Like, yeah, I might need this one day. Like, okay. We're like, I'll come by and take it. Well, this is an interesting place. I feel like I searched this half. Where haven't I searched is the question. Oh, right here?
This is the basic stealth test. The robots will be looking for us, but we won't let them find us.
Oh, that's small. Smart. Where are we supposed to go? What are we doing? Basic infiltration choice acquired from the administration's wall safe. Oh, I guess we're supposed to go this way. Oh, I was already here. I don't have to worry about looting. I just looted the place. I don't know what I'm doing. Teehee. Should have just killed the robots. I bet those turrets would have went rogue. Yeah, it's not noticeable. A giant freaking axe on our back that's glowing. Teehee. I want the stealth... I can't believe I just broke that. I'm just being reckless. I want the stealth suit that actually goes invisible. That's legit. Oh, that was pointless. Doop-a-doop. You're just derping around. Don't mind me. Oh, crap.
Too bad. We were spotted by robots. If you go back to the terminal to restart the test, I won't mess up again.
I won't mess up? This thing just took the blame. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's my fault. I opened the door and it was right there, but I guess if it wants to take the... I'm maxed out on weight. I can't... Oh, is this the wall safe? Okay. Alright. Alright. So we're gonna go from this, okay, so there's an easier way to get to it.
This should be easy, as long as I don't screw up again.
As long as I don't screw up again. Oh, what the heck, that locks? There's two of them over there, so we're gonna back up. I feel like this would be more challenging when we're in third person, but we can look around walls. Ooh. The administration's office is where? It's over here. Oh, crap. Run, run, run. No! There's two of them! Run back. Okay, well... Let's see. Oh, Perry's coming. Turn around, robot! Turn around! You jerk off.
stealth
his
droids
back
are
is turned.
Big weakness.
His back is turned. That is some cheese.
This should be easy, as long as I don't screw up.
Oh, shut up about you screwing up. That was my fault. I feel like I'm arguing with like somebody. Just oh, it's my fault. No, it's my fault. No, it's my fault. Are you fucking serious? I was gonna say XP grind. I see what we're doing here. Alright, I see what we're supposed to do. I wonder how many times I would have been spotted without this stupid thing. Yes. Oh, come on. Oh. I was like, really? You just had to freeze?
Test data processed.
Yeah.
For more updated to version 1.1. Boot damping sensors online.
Yay. Alright. Well, now that that's done with. let's see. Melee weapons. We're definitely putting that up. Just because we have one now. That's really freaking cool. Seems about right.
X-13 breached? No. Even that stealth suit won't hide you from my robo scorpion army. Sting the intruder, my pets. Sting them until they are stupid.
Well, that doesn't make sense.
Mean robot bugs. Mean robot bugs.
Mean robot bugs. Is that what we're
talking about? All right, everyone, calm down. Might have been a blip.
Yeah, the game is being a blip.
Uh-oh.
This thing sucks.
You won't escape me. Go, my minions. Sting them in the name of all that is obvious.
Dude, this thing sucks.
You're no match for science. Roboscorpion, attack! Roboscorpion, attack!
Oh my.
Sting them in the name of all that is more.
You won't escape. Holy crap. Die, die, die. I'm being cornered by frickin' scorpions. Nope, take that, you stupid. Ow, something just exploded. Well, the good thing we found that doctor's bag, right? Still don't understand why we have that. You know what, whatever. Ooh. Yay, sneak increased. Let's get all ratted up, children. And let's use that doctor's bag. Okay, let's go.
Fighting over.
Yay! Let's get out of here. Oh, goodness, no, it's not.
Time to fight.
I like how he's like, I can feel that. Ouch. Oh, I see those little stupid buggers explode. Oh, they have energy cells on them. I didn't even think about that. This thing really freaking sucks. I don't want to fight them hand to hand either. I mean, they use energy cells. That's like, We're just gonna fight them energy cell to energy cell, I suppose. Fire against fire, right? Definitely upgrading energy weapons next time we level up. This thing's getting pwned.
My minion, sting them in the name of all that is Mobius.
Mobius. What's over here?
Are you sure you scanned something?
Oh, shush. I'll beat the poop out of you. Alright, let's get out of here.
Are you sure you scanned something?
Oh, what is he talking about? Nope. Nope.
Oh, hit my Robo Scorpion, will you?
I am hitting your Robo Scorpion. He's dead now.
Bad guys dealt with.
Ouch. Stupid things explode. I keep forgetting about that. I think we're just gonna use this because that little stupid thing sucks. That's like if you don't have a good enough weapon, use that.
This one looks pretty tough.
I don't know. These guys are freaking hard. You know what? We're just gonna pull out the big boy, okay? Where is it? Gauss rifle. Big boy. You're dead. You gotta be kidding me. You really wanna go? Okay, yeah, these guys are strong. If a Gauss rifle like this is not taking them out, this thing's a freaking beast. Maybe that little thing is better than I was giving it credit for. I was like, no, this thing sucks. Okay. Hop off. It's not long enough ranged. Let's see what we're gonna use here. Gauss rifle again, yeah. Alright, run, little chump. That's a new one. What the heck? Did he reheal? Is that a different one? I think that's a different one. Oh, that one's pretending to be dead or something. Are you sure you scammed something? Like, no, I'm about to shove this axe in his face, though. Where is it? There we go.
Eureka!
Eureka.
Scorpion,
boom!
You won't escape me!
Beat the crap out of the scorpion hand-to-hand combat. Ow.
Oh, hit my Robo Scorpion.
I am hitting your Robo Scorpion. He's backing off. He'd be like, nope. Get pwned. Ow. A stupid explosion thingy.
You're no match for science. Ow.
Fighting over.
Yee, soon.
Well, down the bottom, I
oh, goodness.
Soon the technologies will be safe.
Uh-oh. Oh, goodness. Oh, my.
You think that oral stealth suit will keep you hidden from me? Think again.
I don't know, but this gun is sucking. These things are strong. Holy crap. I don't know, like, if the thing they gave us is, like, the only good thing we can use against them, because that gun literally just tore through 100-some shots, and they're not dead. But they are together, so that means, where is it? Yeah, if I knew how to use this thing better. Okay, new deal. Only use this thing in vats because.
2 + 2 =
That just hit that, whoops. We're just crippling room, we're not really even harming them. We're just wasting ammo at this point. We have to use this stupid sonic emitter thing, we have to get close up and personal. And they're running away. Not close enough.
You won't escape
this is close
me.
Enough. Oh, come on, come on. Get owned. I like... This thing just paralyzes it. It's perfect, actually. Scrap electronic, did not mean to pick that up. Let's just drop that real quick. Wherever. It may be. Also, we'll take a stem pack or two. Whoop, I missed. Paralyze, 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 get paralyzed, paralyzed. He's not paralyzing. He's gonna explode, jump, run.
That's all.
Okay. Yay, we did stuff. Alright, next quest. Yeah, high school horror. Oh god, that doesn't sound promising. But first, let's go back to the think tank. Return to home base. The sink, or is it the think tank? I think it's the sink. Is that where we're at, right? Yeah. We gotta sell some stuff.
Might I be of service, sir?
Yeah, something that actually... Whoop, did not mean to repair. Something that actually kills stuff.
Might I be of service, sir?
Yes, sir. You have a lot of caps. We could just sell a lot of stuff to you. How about that? I don't really want that. I'm not really sure what to think about that. Don't really... Nah. Battle Brew. I picked this up because it was worth hundreds of caps, apparently. So, yeah. That's fun. Okay. Cigarettes. All of them. Conductors. All of them. Fusion batteries, all of them. Night Stalker egg, pre-war money, modules. Okay. That's everything? I guess so. But, sir, what do you have? Sonic emitter, yeah, same one I have. Leather armor, like science, no, nope. Doctor's bags. We go through those so much. It's not funny. Medex, we're actually gonna have to use that probably right away. There's a yep. Okay. Wait, we didn't even go through any of our stuff. Yes, ammo. What does the dog thingy use? Cyberdog 3. Ooh, we got like none of them. Okay. Well. Alright, well, that's great.